Well, here we are on Akechetas Island, and this is Akechita Wakan, Gamertag, Johnny T, and yeah, apparently we're just going to sit here and stare at this wheat. It's lovely wheat. Should probably do something with it. Anyhow, there's some kind of weird glitch going on with the map right now. This map is in testing. I have lettuce growing along the roads. And they were not... it was not put in with giants, so I don't know why it's there. It's like the bushes that were here that I got rid of turned to lettuce. The weirdest thing ever. So, let's get to work. Here we're ready for the field. Else if it's the right button. We'll be getting rid of those lettuce patches as soon as possible. We'll leave them set in there for now. It's so weird that the lettuce came back. I had all kinds of issues trying to set this thing up. This quiz might actually take a while with this small ass quiz. Alright, I wonder where the best place is to sell this stuff. By the way, since we're in here, these are all the different fruit types. Think that'll do? And you got plenty of sell points. So let's see. Highest I saw was 689. Ooh. 788. Well, looks like we're going to JT's place. Well, that's gonna be a long drive. Yeah, I'm probably going to fast forward a lot of this too, just because, yeah, it's going to be a long drive. some of those I'll have to repair. Well, that took forever. So I'm guessing episode one is going to be nothing but a harvest. That's fine. After this episode, I'm going to do some map changes. Get some things fixed, so I might go ahead and record that just to kind of show what I'm doing or how I'm doing it or whatever. And then episode 2 or 3, whichever it will be the harvest. But I gotta get all this lettuce off the ground. It's kind of annoying that it's even there in the first place. I don't know how many times I've fixed that in Giant's Editor for it to just keep coming back. It's kind of ridiculous. But that's the way it goes. Especially with GE. Still don't know why my parked cars aren't working. I put in 150 parked cars, but none of them showed up. Go figure. But, once again, that's what happens when you work with GE. It has some weird glitches sometimes. But, But that was not the right driveway. Y'all did not see this. Yep. I'm glad I'm in cab camera because I'm sure that looked ugly. I'm just going to drop these guys here. Can't afford a silo yet anyways. Hopefully they don't roll off in the ocean. That'd be slightly embarrassing and kind of hard to explain to the entrance guy. So yep, got some fixes to do, whatnot. But until next time, happy farming, and thank you for joining.